How did Nikki Clue Design help me understand my style? Well, I'd have to say that by her providing us with a questionnaire and then bringing out the different things that we were interested in, culture, arts, music, that was a big help, a tremendous help, in fact, because I've always loved cultural and things as it relates to my heritage, and now I can enjoy that in this room. They were really fun and easy to work with, very personable, constant follow-up, making sure that we got our products that they suggested or our pieces that they suggested. It was just wonderful. It was a wonderful experience. What I appreciate most about Nikki Clue Design Group is their ability to pay close attention to the details. In particular, their recommendation for a drapery company was outstanding. She followed through with the owner of the company to make sure that the dimensions were correct, the pleat was in the proper place, and it was just phenomenal. In addition to the drapes, what I also found was wonderful was Nikki and her team came over to make sure that the crown molding was properly placed. So I really appreciate that, their ability to pay attention to detail. I'd have to say Nikki Clue Design was amazing at understanding my needs, simply because I didn't quite understand my needs. And I think that's a really important factor when you're hiring an interior designer, is that they understand your needs. They understood that I was a very busy person and that, you know, maybe I do have a little bit of style, but they helped me enhance the style that I currently have. So I'm very, very grateful. I absolutely love, love, love the final product. I love it. From the chandeliers to the masks to, I just love the Afrocentric look. I mean, I just love it. When I get up every morning and I look down at this room, I just feel like, wow, is this really my living room? I love it. You know, I just love the fact that they brought out helped me get out of my comfort zone in terms of like putting color on the wall, putting color, and again, bringing out what I really like, which is heritage. During Halloween, I had some kids. I just opened the door to give out candy, and there were some kids that said, "Wow, your house is nice." So I'm like, I felt so good, and I'm really grateful to Nikki Clue Design Group for helping me develop my style and creating this wonderful space.